Hello.
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 We are the VideoGents.
Hello.
Video
Hello.
Why you do it? Yeah, no. Bye.
What?
Bye.
Keep doing that. I'm going to say bye.
Yeah, bye.
We're the VideoGents. And we've got Shane here.
Yeah.
Shane's
we have got
the
Shane
controls now.
On the
controls. Because I've never played this game.
Controlling everything he is.
Okay, he's never played Hotline Miami. So we
Which
said,
is criminal.
We said... You better play it, boy.
You better play it. Why are you going into controls?
I don't know.
It's WASD. That's all you need to know.
You never know. Okay. Might be a secret key
just
you need.
Start
the game. Let's see where it goes.
Let's go.
Start the game. So this is going to be a series where Shane's literally going to play
Hotline
Miami.
And we're going to sit
we're going to see him watching him. Because we've both played it. Oh,
yeah,
I've completed it. You've got close.
I'm on chapter 13 at the moment, so I'm nearly there.
Which is very hard. Did you read that, Shane?
Yeah.
Oh, good. All right. As long as you're ready.
Punch someone and finish him off, boy.
Yeah, finish him off. Oh
yeah.
600 points.
That's gotta hurt.
Yeah,
but use the bat in the red room over there. Here, press the red mouse button.
Yeah. Doesn't he look a bit weird?
What? He looks like he's got dreadlocks.
He needs
trampish.
To brush his teeth as well.
He does.
Yellow.
He needs a brush of a teeth and he needs a good shower as well. I think. A bit smelly.
As the Shane.
Living in that. Living. He's just sat down out. He's
got you.
Yeah, as the Shane. He's.
Shane does need.
Right, okay. He is a little bit smelly.
Shane does need indeed.
I don't read all this.
You
can,
Shane, you've got to read it.
I don't read
what
it.
To do.
He tells you how to control the game.
There's not a lot to it.
We'll just tell you. Yeah, skip it through. So you've got to go and pick up your shotgun.
Right click to pick up.
There we go.
Shotgun.
Right click will throw the shotgun. Left click will fire the shotgun.
And if you hit the mouse button in, you got one wrong.
You got
to shoot him, Shane, with a shotgun.
I know.
That's
I just wanted to.
Why are you so delayed?
Boosh!
I don't know.
140 points you got there for that.
140
points.
I'd say
points.
It's worth more.
I'd say
yeah,
it's
I would as
worth
well.
More, but.
But
whatever.
I can't do.
I'm not going to argue.
No.
This tramp's got a hat on.
Yes.
I'm not going to argue with that.
Come on, mate. Stop chatting.
The tramp has got his hat on and he's coming out to play.
That's a bit
pop.
Weird.
One.
A bit weird.
Part uno.
Part uno.
Phone calls.
Announcer voice coming on.
Right.
So.
Oh, it's dark.
Oh,
it's
dark. Oh, I bloody love
this. There's a horse.
Bit.
He's talking to me.
This is probably
the weirdest game I've ever played.
I didn't get into this game until the beginning of last year. I bought it on the Steam sale for like £1.75 or whatever.
Bargain.
Steam sales, here's one thing. Steam sales are
so
cheap.
Mate? What?
You can't afford to not buy games.
I know. And then you go and buy it again and you go, oh, that game's on sale. And you're like, oh, I've already bought it.
Yeah.
I already own it.
Stop
talking.
But it's that point where you're like, I can't afford not to buy it just in case I ever want to play the
game. Yeah, exactly.
And it goes up.
Well, when it's like £1,
April
you can't
play it.
£1.75 for a game like this.
Florida.
Absolute bargain.
Now, at the moment, it's now gone on to... I think it is. What are you doing, Shane?
I don't know. What's on the floor?
Why are you going so slow as well?
It's a dirty
I
shirt.
Don't know. I'm not doing anything. I'm just walking.
Press shift. Or alt. Press alt and shift or whatever.
No, that means the camera.
I don't know, mate. He's really slow. He's fat.
What's he doing? Where are you going?
I don't know. I'm just walking. He's
what are you off to?
Slow, isn't he?
You need to go. Yeah, you need to go with the red.
I need to go
red
to the phone.
Arrows.
Oh, it's a phone. Talk to a two-way phone. Who's on the phone?
Who's on the phone, Shane?
No one.
Oh.
There's a wrong number.
I just gave you a message.
Wrong number.
Oh, wrong
number.
Oh, what's that?
It's a package.
It's package. Shane.
Oh, it's a letter.
It's a recipe.
Target's a briefcake. Briefcake?
It's a briefcake. It's a recipe.
Briefcake.
I'm going to make some cakes.
Target's in the briefcake.
I'm going to make some cakes.
It's a recipe for disaster.
Is that the oven on the far left or is that the dishwasher?
What?
Is that an oven or a dishwasher on the left?
I would say it's a washing machine.
I was going to say fridge.
Oh.
Because the handle.
Oh. Yeah, but they've all got handles,
yeah,
Shane. How else would you get into an oven or a dishwasher or a washing machine?
Yeah, but dishwasher has the handle sort of built in. It's kind of, you can't see it.
It's Miami, so it's going to be a top-down spin washer.
You mean a washing machine?
Washing machine.
A washer dryer, if you will.
Is that controls alright, Shane?
He walks a little bit slow.
Okay, let's have a little technical issue moment.
Yeah, technical issue.
Back.
Hey, we're back.
Hey, right.
After
now,
half an hour of technical difficulties.
He walks a bit faster now.
Yeah, I was going to say, he's on steroids now.
I was going to say.
No, he's had his cake. That's what it is. He's had his cake.
He's had his cake and he's eating it.
I was going to say, I thought Hotline Miami was a little bit quicker than that.
Yeah.
Okay, so
let's carry on anyway. So where were we? So Shane, get in the car and stop faffing around. Yeah, get in your car.
Missed the door.
Shane, you're such a faff, you know that.
No, other side, you know, where the door opened.
The door's open.
I wasn't looking at the car when I was walking out.
Oh my God, the most frustrating bit of this is just going to watch Shane getting in and out of the car.
I think the most... Okay.
Richard, he's picked Richard. Oh. He's going with Richard.
Oh, it does have all my face mask unlocked.
No, but you can't go for that.
Yeah, no, only use you unlocked them.
Ooh, space for quick, that's it, get him.
It is.
Ooh, 600 points. And he's got a bat. He's got his bat.
He's
He's
having a wee.
There's a guy having a wee, but is there anyone else in there?
By the way,
if you hold shift, Shane, you'll be able to look around. If you press shift and move your mouse around, you'll be able to look around the level.
And by the way, if you click... my middle mouse button doesn't work on my mouse for some reason. So,
brilliant.
If you press... You know, the underneath the middle mouse button, there's two buttons. It's the top button of them. That is the lock-on button.
There you go. It locks onto him. So they can go in there. Quick. Ooh, well done.
Just in there. Stage clear, Shane Akins.
Oh, he's gone for the pipe.
There we go.
The pipe is his weapon of choice.
This is scary.
I know. Don't miss out, Shane.
Any game audio.
Why is that?
Because I haven't got the audio going through the HDMI. Boom. Oh. That's good. It's cool, isn't it?
You are ridiculous.
So what's going to happen? Absolutely nothing.
Technical difficulties.
Technical difficulties.
Technical difficulties. Stop. Stop. keep recording audio. Stop. Shane, just pause.
Pause, Shane.
Press escape.
It's about to kill you. Audio.
Audio.
We're back.
Right. Hey. Okay. Now,
just before Shane resumes.
I'm going to die.
He's about to die.
Ready?
So first death of the video.
Go.
First death of the video. Oh, he did it. Well played, Shane.
Now, if you would have seen
well
his face.
Well played.
It was a
picture and a half. Oh, hello.
Oh, Quetta's took this. Okay. Bring it on.
Two up there. Careful, Shane. Oh nice work. Oh, mash that guy.
Just a quick one, sorry.
Briefcase.
The screen's shaking.
Does any more people come?
Just reduce the
old. I'm not going to tell you what's going to happen. Have you got the briefcase?
I think so, yeah.
All right, good. Yeah, go on then.
Swing it.
Off you go. Oh, hello.
It's a train.
Oh, it's a train and there's people come off.
Have I got to get on the train?
They're looking quite pimpy in the
suit. What's he going to do?
Shane, what's the rest of the game?
Ooh.
Killing people, isn't it?
No, wrong button.
Wrong button.
He's smashing spacebar like he didn't mean it.
Smashing like it's hot. He's dropping it like it's hot. Look at that.
Yeah.
First level.
I've never done that well.
Not either, neither.
Here's the tricky bit.
What?
Here's the tricky bit, getting into the car.
Here is the tricky bit.
Okay, on it.
Can he get into the car?
Light himself up.
Yeah. He did it. Well done.
One shot, no aiming or anything.
No lock on.
Okay.
You can do it freehand.
He's in the back alley.
He's in the back alley.
I've got a clean one.
We're not gonna just. You gotta just go, Shane.
Yeah, Shane down the dusky alley.
Oh, okay.
I know. I must just say, I bloody love these graphics. I know that they're like pixelated. I love the top down.
There's Mr.
Mr. Bumface is back.
Is his name Mr. Bumface?
His name is Mr. Bumface. Shane, straight in there.
Smashing his head into the
floor. Smashing his head into the floor.
Like
lovely.
A beast.
Like a beast. Oh, hello. Oh,
he's been eating.
Sack cake.
He's just killed his first person. I think you'd be sick as well.
It's his cake.
Hang on, he's just killed how many of them?
Yeah, but this is the
about
first 11. One he's cared about.
Hang on, let me just count. 1, 2,
what?
3,
what?
4, 5,
Matt's
6,
now counting in his
7,
head.
8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah.
10, 11.
That's a really good guess then, wasn't it?
Well 11. Done. Playing a little counting game.
What are you 11. Doing grabbing a baseball bat for?
He's getting in his car.
Are you not going to clean up your sick?
Oh, and the first level's done.
Now,
well,
boom.
What we're going to see here is if it can beat any of my high scores. So just to let everyone know, we're actually playing for a new game.
We are playing for a new game, just for Shane.
Well,
so he can't use any of the masks or anything that...
Got a C+.
He's not allowed to use any of the masks that you don't unlock. So by now, you would unlock the Rasmus mask.
Yeah, which is the owl mask.
The owl.
And I bloody love the music in this game, can I just say.
Get some food.
I bloody love it. Love the soundtrack.
Hello,
oh, it looks like Sean White.
He's got green.
Sean White's in. I don't know. Sean White's
he's
in.
He's got green colour. Shane's spinning around like a madman.
Yeah, he is.
I'm ignoring him.
He's doing a little dance.
Go.
Let's go.
You seem really down.
What?
And spin.
Maybe we should talk.
Let's go. Beat up. Why not?
No beating up.
You're going to go and take
because you need to read the story.
I don't want to read it.
Got to have some cabbage.
Don't want to read it.
I'm not going to pay for it.
No, that's it. It's giving it to you on the house. If you'd read the text, you'd know.
No, I didn't read it.
Well done, Shane.
No, I can't get a car.
Yet again,
ignoring the entire game.
I don't read them.
Just play it for the gameplay.
I like to
just for the gameplay.
Just for the gameplay.
He's just in there for the gameplay.
It's April.
When you play a game like Mass Effect, it doesn't really work.
No, not if you skip all the text.
It's rather story based.
A little bit. It's a little bit story based. Oh, check your machine.
Okay. Wrong number again. Oh, dear.
You have one new message.
She stopped calling me. I was calling
Linda. Linda, she's distressed.
You should listen to this.
I don't want to.
You've got to discipline some kids, Shane.
That's right.
You've got to babysit.
Yeah, we can do it.
Really need someone to get through to these rascals.
Yeah, we can do it. We can
be discreet, though, Shane.
Put your foot down.
So,
let's go.
You know that rowdiness you do?
Yeah.
Calm down.
Calm down.
Just calm down.
Calm down.
This is just getting out of hand.
Oh,
my God. I apologise, everyone at home who's watching this, because this is
take a run up.
Painful.
Yeah, a little run up into the car.
Painful watching you get into it. First chapter. Okay. Is he going to pick Richard or is he going to pick Erasmus? I think you have to do it. There we go.
Yeah, we'll do that one.
An eye for secrets.
Erasmus.
Who is it? What are you doing?
An eye for secrets.
Use left shift, Shane. Use left shift.
What?
Was left shift?
To look around the corners.
Look around the corners. There's a bit of dirty clothes around here.
Just for a little fact finder. Fact finder.
Fact finder.
I have actually just completed this level.
Fact finder. Yeah.
I've actually just completed this level.
Oh yeah.
On an A star.
Really?
Or A plus or whatever it is.
Really? Check you out with your A stars.
How did you manage that?
Because
he plays his game
way
too much.
Believe it or not, I actually looked at a guide to see it.
Oh, well, that's cheating. You've got to do it on your own.
No, it was a guide on how to get A stars on the levels. And it just talks you through.
Yeah.
As many weapons as possible.
Yep.
See, there's a hammer there which shouldn't be available yet.
Ah.
Really? Oh, I'm not going to have
time. But it's all right. It's fine.
Going in quiet, mate.
Wrong button, Shane. There we go.
Yeah. Pick up your weapon. Just be careful, because there's two guys in there.
Would be a good idea. Lock onto him. Throw your weapon in as you run in.
How's locking again? Oh, it's that one.
Yeah, your little. It should be your top mouse button, but because his mouse is broken.
Oh, look.
Careful!
Oh, we did
first death of the game.
There we go.
First death of the series. First death of the series there.
I've actually got the achievement for over 1,000 deaths.
Have you?
As well.
I think that's probably the first achievement I got on this game.
Actually, I think the other one was...
Achievement unlocked, you suck. Oh, thanks. Thanks very much, Hotline Miami. That's I really appreciate that.
Because it's an easy... It's not easy to get this, per se, but it's possible for everyone.
I wouldn't disagree with you there, but yeah, I would disagree.
It is easy to get because you just got to be bad at the game like we are.
Yeah.
That's what you got to do. It's Shane's going to go in for a
He's going to go for a tactic.
But he's
going to
have one of them, Shane.
Why?
Is there only one guy then, or is it two?
There's one in there, and you've got
one on the sofa.
That guy at the bottom got a gun. Is it worth locking onto the gun?
Yeah, but how do I know he ain't got a gun?
I think he might have.
You just have to look. You have to be have a sixth sense.
It's difficult. Well, okay.
He has got a gun. He's got a gun.
As long as you stay out the line of sight, Shane, you'll be fine.
No.
Throw that at him, then go take the other guy out, I reckon.
Hang on. Okay, if he walks back up...
No, because he's going to come after you if you hit him.
No, I want him to walk up. Come walk up, mate. Game.
He's having a little wander.
Oh, he's having a wander. He's not messing around. Careful. He's going to come after you now, Shane. You might want to get that shotgun. If you fire the shotgun there, he will know you're there. Oh, the other guy's not set up.
Oh, we did the show.
You're out of bullets. You're out of bullets, Shane.
And go.
Oh, nice work.
He's
straight
getting
in
a bit
there.
Confident now.
Yeah, he's getting a bit cocky, if I'm honest.
He's getting a bit cocky. Look at that. Look.
Some mistakes are made.
He doesn't even wait.
There's a SMG. SMG? Or is that an assault rifle?
It's an assault rifle. Assault rifle. 24 rounds there, Shane.
So just be careful.
You can't shoot him through a door, I'm afraid.
But if you burst through the door, you knock him over. Well played. There we go. That door's rattling around like a tail between a donkey's legs.
Remember to use the lock-on feature, Shane. As soon as you get in line of sight, he's going to kill you.
That's it. Oh, well played. Careful.
In case they run through the door.
In case they run through the door.
By the way, they can see you past your point of view.
Really?
So always use shift. Or always... hide behind a wall.
Now that's an interesting tip because I didn't actually use that ever when I played the game, which is probably why it took me so long to play the game, because I never knew that I did that.
Also, one part of it, why is I didn't realise you could use a lock-on feature until the level where you've got walking behind when they're hiding behind the desk.
Why is he staying?
I didn't even know that then. I didn't even know you could do a lock-on until I watched.
I kept getting stuck.
I watched a fellow YouTuber play Hotline Miami, And in the first thing, he told you about locking on. That was the first time I knew about locking on.
Come on, walk to the door.
I know. I think I just skipped it.
Come on,
Shane, you can do this. Oh, well played. Right,
there's one guy on the sofa there.
Yeah, didn't
hear him. Careful.
By the way, the door acts as cover as well.
Yeah, the door. Oh, well played. And the music is silenced.
And the fun is over. Shane's just running around.
Just checking around the room.
With his pants around his ankles.
If you didn't know, the just checking bit is when it says chapter clear.
Oh no, I just wanted to look around.
Or chapter done. Top right.
Car and you got so many points.
Boom.
Oosh.
Boom.
Killings. Look at that.
900 for killings.
Well done, Shane.
900.
900. Time bonus, nothing. Oh no, sorry. That was combos. Combo zero.
No
combos.
I took too long to kill.
Out of 8,500 points, I think you're going to get a C+. Please. Yeah.
C plus again.
You're still on a generic playstyle though, sir.
Yeah.
Now, let's go for some pizza.
Oh, pizza.
Okay. A bit of pizza.
A bit of pizza right now. That'd be lovely.
It's the same guy again, just with a hat on.
Oh, Sean White. Sean White's back again.
You work here too, mate. I didn't know you worked in two places.
He works all over the place. He loves it.
What pizza do you think he's going to have in that bag, in that box there?
Case? Texas barbecue.
What about you, Shane?
I reckon a Hawaiian? Meat feast.
I don't know.
Meat feast. It is Miami, though.
It is Miami. It's quite
and it
hot
is the 80s.
I'm thinking a standard margarita, possibly.
Or a pepperoni.
Possibly.
Pepperoni's like a standard pizza.
Or ham
like
pineapple.
Like any movies or video games, it's always a pepperoni pizza. Yeah, Hawaiian.
Just click on the old table there.
And a pepperoni pizza.
Well, let me just finish the call.
Have a little call.
What's that on the table there, Shane?
Where is it? It's work. Oh.
Oh, hello.
It's paper.
When is those scene wants to leave in this scene?
Oh, monster. But what do that could be?
Could that be you, Shane?
Could be.
I don't think it is.
Let's go.
I love the fact that he moves around like an owl. Like, you can literally just keep spinning. His shoulders move independently of his legs.
He don't get very dizzy, does he?
Yeah, what I love about the control scheme.
It's like controlling a Buzz Lightyear toy. overdose.
Now this
overdose.
This level? No. Okay. Now I believe at this point you now get Tony the Tiger open.
Tony the Tiger.
He's got a Fist of Fury.
No, I don't think you do.
Yes, you do.
Really? Okay, I didn't unlock Tony. I think the next one I unlocked was the lizard one.
Got one there doing.
You're a bit slippery.
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, God!
Didn't see him. Didn't see him.
Blasted to the other side of the room.
Okay, am I supposed to?
Mind blasting. That was
absolutely
mind blasting.
Okay. I need to wait for him to move.
When he or goes. Take him out before he gets to there.
Yeah,
you
gotta be quick,
boy.
You gotta be quick, Shane. That's what it's all about.
Quicker than your average.
No, it's slicker than your average. I think.
I know, but you've got to be quicker than your average. That's it.
There's a knife. Whoa! Your brains were smashed to smithereens.
Shane, do you know how to turn around in this?
Yeah.
He's got glass there. That's why he could see you.
Yes.
Oh, he's got a gun this time. But if you've got the gun, you're going to make some noise.
You're going to alert the others.
Just smash the glass. Perfect. Oh, blimmin' heck.
Fist to the face.
Exploded his head with one punch. I'm pretty impressed.
One punch Manning. Okay, this guy's got a gun though, Shane. So be careful.
No helping. Let him.
How did he not alert anyone?
I don't know. I don't know what these guys are doing. I don't know what they're playing at.
Have they got earmuffs on or something? Are they listening to their beats or something?
They are.
He's having a whiz. What is it with people having a wee in this game?
They love it. He's not dead, Shane.
He's not dead.
Oh my God!
What?
He's got stuck on the toilet.
Okay.
You are the luckiest player I've ever seen.
I've never seen a glitch like that.
Never. He got stuck on the toilet. Okay. He just could not let that basin go.
Shane, what?
Before you go upstairs, I would like to point out you've got 0 rounds left in your shotgun.
Oh yeah. Cheer, mate.
Chuck it out. Chuck
you've only got a double barrel. Yeah, no, you've got 16 out of 24.
That one.
Yeah,
well played. There we go.
Got there in the end.
Okay, well, there's one in this room.
Okay,
so
look, this funny guy here.
There's no more hints now, though, Shane. You're on your own. That's it.
Yeah.
He alerted them all now. They're coming for you.
You've got 3 rounds left. That's it.
No!
Oh! And he's out.
2 double shotguns to the face.
Oh.
That's pretty epic.
I forgot I had
epic.
This in.
Epic.
I'd throw it.
There we go. Well done.
Now, Silent but Violent is a very good application in a lot of
Silent
these
but Violent is the name of the game.
Personally, I'll let you know as little
tip and trick.
Checkpoint Charlie
Checkpoint
Charlie treat here.
Yeah.
Is that Shane's just going to kill himself.
Yep, again. Oh, shut down in his prime.
Let me tell you right now.
Let him tell you, Shane.
Probably won't have enough rounds to take everyone out.
No. What? Oh, hello. Interest. Oh, yeah, and enemies can pick up weapons. Careful, there's another one coming. Oh, well. Okay. This is an interesting turn of events.
There's nowhere to start. Look at their bodies on the floor.
Save your rounds, mate. Save your rounds.
Oh, look at that. You've got an orange gun there on the floor. That looks pretty interesting. Can you pick that up?
No, I don't think you can. I think that's a prop gun.
But we've got one. Gun. We've got one.
One there. Oh, God, there's someone decapitated. We've got... I'm going to start that again.
Did I get all
looks
of
like
them?
Someone just decapitated just the down one there. Left. No, there's one left in the bathroom. He's got his earphones in. That's why I can't hear you.
Yeah. He's listening to Dr. Dre in his beats.
Oh, well played, Shane.
The music they were made for.
The music they were made for. So I think Shane's going to really annoy everyone and just do it
personally,
okay. How you're not meant to do it.
Before I go downstairs, I personally go down to that kitchen there, pick up the frying pan that's on the cooker there.
Oh, pick up the frying pan. There look at that. Steaming frying pan.
If you throw that, they throw a ball of boiling water. And if you...
does
it? Pulls it over their head.
Oh, nice. Oh, use that, Shane.
Fun.
But the trouble is, I think the level's actually clear.
Just try it for fun. There you go.
So, that's it. It's all gone now.
Let's go.
Brilliant. Tony the Tiger.
Boom.
Look at that.
Tony the Tiger Tony came Tiger. Up trumps today.
Came up trumps. He did. He loved it. Absolutely
Tony
loved
Tiger,
it.
Tony Tiger, total Trump day.
Total Trump. What?
Oh, you got a bit more of a score this time, but I think it's still going to be a C+.
Are we on a generic play start? Combo
C.
Trainee. Combo trainee. We're on.
Yeah,
combo trainee.
A C, that one. Not a plus.
You're doing well. You're doing well, Shane. Come on.
C's
the day.
C's not as good as a C+, is it?
No. Oh, Sean White's got an orange hat on this time.
He's everywhere. He's he gets around.
To match his lovely golden locks.
He gets around.
Horrible. Oh, I'm not going to say it.
What?
It's just abuse waiting to happen.
It is abuse waiting to happen.
I'll shut up.
Yeah. You shut up. That's probably best.
Who does VHS anymore?
Probably
right?
Best for everyone. Who does VHS? Who's a VHS?
What we got on the table, Shane?
Let's have a look.
I didn't even look at this last time.
What's on the
that's
TV?
It. On the table. There.
There's a little cut.
Doesn't it?
No, can't do anything.
I am.
He is up to it. No.
No.
No,
what
there's
about
nothing
the
there.
Table? Anything over there?
No, there's nothing.
Oh,
it's pizza. Pizza boxes everywhere. Look at all that tomato sauce everywhere. Look, and it's pepperoni, I told you.
Okay.
It's got little circles.
How many pizzas did he have?
He only had one.
Are you sure it's not tomato puree?
Ah, it's a phone again, it's Kate.
Tomato puree?
Yeah, tomato puree on the bottom of pizzas.
Yeah.
Give a little spoon, like.
On the pizza.
Yeah, there's nothing there, let's go.
Buttery biscuit pizza base.
Okay.
The flowery pizza base.
Here we go. Try number four.
Try number four.
Is it four to the car?
I think it is.
Oh, you missed it already.
Literally every time.
I can complete all these levels, I can't get the car.
Now this is the trick.
Brilliant.
Right. As we found. He managed to take out about 6-7 guys with one machine gun.
I know, yeah. We said you weren't allowed to.
Can't get through the door.
Okay. There's a camera.
Fists of Fury. Oh, that, hold on. I think you should change from Tony the Tiger. Because I don't think you unlock that yet. And he's got Fists of Fury, which is why he punched that guy in one punch and he was dead.
Well, what am I supposed to use then?
Use Rasmus or Richmond, I think. Hold on. Go down, Shane. Let's see the little things.
We've got something fun.
Walk fast. You unlock that pretty quickly. That's the rabbit. Because I think that's the first one I unlocked. Walk fast. And that one, lethal doors, maybe. No, I would just use the top two, Shane, if I'm honest.
I'd say any of the top five, really.
Really? If it gives you an unfair advantage, like more guns,
I know, but we couldn't
lethal doors.
There you go.
Well done. There you go. I think they're just the top two. Well done. Well done, Shane.
Fist to the face. There we go.
Careful.
Finish him off.
Oh, hello. There's a nice little gun there.
Revolver there.
A little revolver. revolver.
Have a little scope out, I think.
Got a little scope out.
Oh, he's got a gun, hasn't he? I need to get him first.
All three of them have got a gun, actually.
Now, technique.
Technique. Oh, well played, Shane. Oh! That was bloody close.
I've never seen such a peak in my life.
Never seen such a peak.
That guy had a gun and didn't shoot you straight away.
No.
I don't think he's the first one. I like the way he holds it.
Like literally like a gangster. Sideways. Full arm extension. It's just so he can get the best, you know, purchase.
Remember, Shane, in that room on the left,
Might
I say a massive bath in that room?
Oh, no. I shut the door first. I couldn't. That's what I missed.
Is it
you got absolutely massacred. That is a huge bar. Oh, get the katana.
Machete.
Or machete, whatever you want to call it.
Oh,
look at that. Look at that bad boy.
That beast.
Look at that beast.
Come on, mate.
Careful.
Just one thing for you, Shane. If you would have read the tutorial, if you run through that door...
Oh, he cut me off. Oh, look at that guy. He's got his top half removed from his...
Oh,
look,
yeah.
Look at that skill. Look at that skill.
He's had two times combos. He's got his machete still.
He's getting a bit cocky for my liking.
Like a beast, I might add.
Careful.
Okay.
Careful, Shane.
Now, this is where the trickiness comes in.
If you time it right, you might be able to get all three. Oh, unlucky. Look, his head came off.
Shanked from behind.
A shank for Shane, if you will.
A Shane shank.
A Shane shank.
What the hell's that?
What is that?
Is it ammo?
A brick, that is.
It's a brick. You're going to do is throw it.
You should... Oh,
nice move, Shane.
I'm amazed at Shane's natural ability at this game.
He's doing well. He's doing very well. I must say, I was not this good when I first played this game.
Would this be worth £6?
Yeah, I hope you can't see me, because...
Oh, he's trying to crawl away, Shane. What are you going to do? Oh, a slight twist of the neck, and he's down for good. Until the next time he dies.
Down for the count. Down. Be careful with the view through the door there, Shane. That guy is looking directly through that door.
Oh, he's going to be careful.
Can't swim through a wall.
Got to be careful. You've got to be careful, Shane.
There's
four guys in there now. So, I don't know what you want to do, Shane.
It's even harder than normal. Unless you try and kite them out.
Coax them out. Coax them out one by one.
Oh, that door's closed.
That door is closed. Whoa, Shane.
I didn't look the right way.
Running like Santa's in the house.
Like Santa's in the house.
Like Christmas Day morning.
Christmas morning. There we go. Christmas Day morning.
When all the presents are under the tree.
Yeah.
Mum, we want our presents.
All four of them came.
And took his head off. That was the prize. The prize was... he got shot through it.
The owl mask is above his head.
It is. Clean off.
That owl will be able to look backwards.
That owl has got a very good view. All right, it's 400 points. Solid 400 points. Oh, 1,000 points.
The old finish off there. A little combo.
Oh, and again. Oh, how does it feel, Shane? How does it feel?
This is where we're going to spend most of our day, I think.
Yep, I think we're going to set up camp on this level.
And there's three in here. What's going on?
Well, Shane, you will anger the beast.
Beat around the bush.
Right, you go in there. That's it. Keep going, mate.
You will beat around the
proverbial
bush.
What do I do?
You missed the door.
You missed the opportunity of a lifetime. Then you could have taken all three out.
What?
Oh, he stood there and took it like a man.
Why'd you fall over anyway?
Do you know how that happened?
No.
That guy, the NPC, actually went to walk through that door that Shane was standing behind.
Yes.
The door then hit Shane.
Yep.
Oh, that's right.
Flipped back and hit him.
Yep. And he got taken out.
So, I've taken a few policemen out in my time.
Shane.
Right, okay.
You've taken a few policemen out?
Yes.
What, for dinner?
Not for any spoilers. Wink.
Not for any spoilers. All right, we're avoiding spoilers, are we? Well, I wouldn't want to spoil it for Shane.
We are indeed.
Right, okay.
Shane can't be spoiled.
Shane's
spoiled playing a game like this.
He is spoiled for choice. That's what he's spoiled for.
I missed again.
Oh, Shane.
Right, I'm rubbish.
Oh, dear.
Absolutely rubbish.
It's all going to pot now. We were doing so well.
Beginner's luck, it is.
Now, will we allow a Tony the Tiger? If he so wishes.
Oh, you knocked a guy over there, Shane. Did you hear the noise?
Yeah, I don't know.
He's going to come after you, though. Because he knows something up.
Watch out, he's got a gun.
Oh, Shane with a... A blooming shank to there, and then he got taken out behind! Oh, Shane.
How does it feel, Shane?
How does it feel?
Feels good. Feels good.
Oh, sledgehammer.
Feels good. Oh, sledgehammer.
Watch out, just in case that guy saw the throw.
You shouldn't actually have a sledgehammer at this point in the game.
He should not.
Why have I got one then?
Whatever. Because we had to play on this thing. Yeah. No, we didn't. We were playing on a new game. It's fun.
Wait, you know what?
Because Shane's cheap and didn't want to spend £6 on Hotline Miami.
We're going loud now. We're going
to
loud.
To be honest.
Oh, it's going loud.
Loud and proud.
What are you doing? He was proud when his guts were all spilled over the carpet.
Yeah,
loud and proud is not the way, I don't think.
Oh. Shane's trying to be a shower, not a grower.
Heads disappeared again.
Heads will roll. Heads will roll for this incident.
Shane. May I suggest a little technique?
A little technique?
What?
I don't think he's got it in him. Oh, okay, there we go. It. Yeah, a little technique.
And watch out, he's going to run in. Okay, a little throw to the face.
He's seen his friend. Oh my God, what's happened to Bert? He's been blown to smithereens. Oh, what a shot that was.
What I liked about that, if we have a slow motion replay here.
Oh, pressed the wrong button.
What I loved was his ability to run past the door.
Yeah, and fire at the same
time.
Throw
it at the perfect time. It fits straight through the door. If I tried that.
I like that.
If you tried that. If we tried that.
It would go straight past him.
Straight into the door.
Yeah. Oh, and then he'd notice and then he'd shoot me straight in the face.
Door frame, and then he'd see you.
My head would be clean off. Yeah. All right, we've made it into the second room again.
Two to the head, and the little one said.
Roll over. Roll over.
No, oh, he's been again. Shot. Twice now, I've done that.
Our face come is on the floor. He's out.
Hang your head in shame.
Right, we'll try that again, eh?
Hang your head in shame.
Let's try that again.
Straight past.
This is where it comes, the confidence and rushing.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're just trying to get, because you're like, right, I can do this bit really quickly. So you rush through that bit, and then you make mistakes on the first bit, and then you get earlier and earlier and earlier in the game, and then you find out you can't even walk out the car without dying.
Yes. Not that it's possible to die before
you. All the funds of Hotline Miami.
Now.
I can't believe we were stuck on this level for a while.
That is it. Come on, Shane, you can do this.
Despite
you can do this.
The fact
I'm confident.
It's a pain in the backside.
Crap. It is a pain in the backside, but it is an amazing game. Yeah, brilliant.
Why is he, what's he doing out there?
He's looking for his friends. No, because there's a guy out there.
Shank him like a sausage.
Shane him. Shane him, Shane. Oh, he's gone in there now. But he's opened the door, though.
Just run.
Hang on, let's do this again. Right, and I get the right button this time.
Oh, right, Shane. That one. Yep.
Boosh.
Oh, Shane.
He sees you outside of the sight.
It's too, yeah, he sees you outside of your peripheral visions.
No,
now,
notice.
What I don't mind about.
Oh, there we go. Could pick up that. Oh, all right.
This I find to be the first difficult level.
Do you really? Was this your kryptonite?
This was the first level I was seriously like, how the hell do I do this?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Especially that last room. Which
you can't. It can be done
multiple times.
Yep.
But the size of that bath is unreal.
Oh, careful, Shane. One of them's gonna wake up.
Shame.
We all saw that coming.
Couldn't avoid it at all. It couldn't be avoided. It just had to happen. We just had to let it play out as it was. So, that's it. Oh, there we go. Oh, well played.
All right,
where's the other guy?
May I recommend the double tap mat method that
Double tap mat method? What is that?
You lock onto one of the fellows in the room.
Yep. Oh, shame.
Lock onto one of the fellows. Sprint in.
Yep.
Throw your weapon at the guy with a gun.
All right.
Then fist punch the guy on the sofa.
Oh, I see.
That way, you knock both of them out, take out the guy on the sofa, and then go and take the guy on the gun out.
Interesting. Interesting technique. I'll be just waiting until they're both lined up and then swing twice.
Look.
Well done.
You did that manually.
That was very impressive.
Go.
Oh, he got knocked out by the door. A little bit of a glitch there. Actually helped him out. That was very good.
Right, okay.
Now, you're fine, because that top door, they can't see through, Shane. So as long as you go straight to that guy and take him out, you should be fine.
Take him out like a...
Take him out for dinner. Give him a nice lobster meal. There we go. See, right. And then he can repay you with a death. So it's fine.
Now I've got to do this bit.
So now you've got to do this bit, which is tricky. So I wouldn't run in there all guns blazing.
No, I don't want to.
But that is the only entrance to that room. So you can't even lure some of them out.
You could
if you open the door.
What I see is a feasible option.
Yep.
About now, you'd throw the weapon in that guy there just before they get in sight.
Yep.
Because they will only see in front and beside them.
Yeah. Just be careful.
Just be careful.
It's very tense.
You will get taken out any second.
It's very tense. Whoa! Oh,
I pushed the wrong button again.
Shane with the wrong button.
Oh.
Shane, as we found out, is his own kryptonite.
Yeah, I keep pushing wrong buttons. So I forget the buttons what I'm using.
So he's not only has he got kryptonite of ability to not press the right button, he also can't get in the car to go to the level. To go to the job. What a good killer is.
He did it again. I'm quite impressed.
He did it again.
Oh, he got splattered.
Remember the mouse, Shane.
Remember the power of the two clicks. Right. The two click, Shane.
Two clicks.
Double click, Dave.
The double helix. There we go. Remember your space bar. You're not done yet. Keep smashing.
There we go.
Wait until you get the point counter.
Okay.
That's it. Careful as you go in.
Steady as she goes. Why is he picking
on
steady as she
goes.
Right. And
running,
throw.
He's going to try the Matt double method. Oh, he did it again.
And
well
take
played.
Him out space. Not right click, space.
Oh, he did it, though. He did it. He took out his jugular. Literally just ripped his throat.
I was just pushing buttons. Right, okay.
Okay, come on, Shane. You can do this one.
No,
this is nice and easy.
Like a juggler.
There we go. Right, that's good. It's good. Right, now, what you really want to do here is lure some of those people out, or you want to line them all up, like I've done before, and just sort of take them all out. But, you know, it's up to you. You know, whatever you want to do. Or, yeah, just fire a gun. But I would probably open the door, yeah, and run down immediately if I were you. But then I'm not you, so, you know.
Aren't you glad?
I'm glad. Just be careful, Shane. That's all I'm saying.
Okay.
Is that all of them?
That is good. You did it.
I'm proud, Shane.
I'm proud of you.
It's bringing a tear to my eye. So.
A tear to my eye. Right, you can't get in there.
It's going to make me so emotional.
There is a go sign to your right, Shane.
Oh,
upstairs. There we go.
Let me just mention, I've watched Sip's version of this as well.